Hello? Olá, oi, que dá, surdi?안녕하세요. 너무 오랜만이다. 케빈이에요. 하이. 조명이 너무 밝나? 하이 하이 하이. 들어오세요, 들어오세요. 와. 왜 이렇게 오랜만 맞죠? Oh my gosh, it feels like it's been forever since we last did this. 춥냐고요? 오늘 날씨 좀 많이 풀리지 않았나? It's pretty warm out today. 그 문제의 사진? 누가 봐도 주연인데. Oh my gosh. Okay. 진행을 어떻게 해야 될지 감을 잃었어요. It's been so long. I forgot how to do this. But hello everyone. So nice to see you. 오랜만에 이렇게 VF을 틀게 돼서 너무 좋네요. yeah, lots happened since we last did this. 마지막 브이앱한 지꽤 됐는데 그 시간 안에 되게 많은 일들이 있었죠. First of all, I went to Vancouver. 드디어 집을 가게 됐는데 너무나도 좋은 시간 보내고 왔답니다. 오늘 브이앱하러 여기로 왔는데 편집 진행 중입니다. 보이로그. Yeah, the boilog, it should be coming soon. Oh, can I say that? It's being edited right now. 지금 편집 중입니다. But also on top of that, I finally released 604. 드디어 사클 604를 올리게 됐는데 오늘 뭐 며칠 전에 품에로 리스닝 파티 조금 했었는데 V앱으로 제대로 하기로 약속을 해서 제가 찾아왔습니다. I promised to do a listening party. Not from, well, I did it o over private messaging, but I promised to do a VLive of it, so that's why we are here today. Woo! Shall we get started? 예전에 Billie Eilish, Bury a Friend 커버 영상도 비슷하게 같이 한번 보면서 설명 잠깐 그 끊어가면서 설명을 드렸는데, 이번에도 같이 해보도록 하겠습니다. Wait, first of all, can I just like, can I show you how awesome? Look at that. Thank you. I love it. Okay, 일단 쭉 들어볼게요. Very on brand for this song.
This yearning I'm feeling, I just want it to be an asset. I don't know, just bring some healing to someone out there who just feels like going home. Dusty bones with water from your own clouds above the city sky. Towering trees like umbrellas for the mustached fellas and the ladies passing by. The city of rain. Amidst my strolls and maps and street, I walk, don't need no keys. Hear the 9 o'clock gun. Main Street waterfront, but I've wandered out. too far. Now I wanna be where you are. My city of rain, dancing, wash the dust away.
Yes. So, oh my god. 제가 이 노래를 연습생 됐을 때 썼던 곡인데 더백부터 더비하신 분들은 익숙한 노래일 거예요. 그래서 품에서 제가 익숙하지만 낯선 게 뭔가 온다고 약간 힌트를 드렸었는데 바로 이거였습니다. I actually wrote this song when I was a trainee. I don't know if you read the Instagram post. Instagram 올렸었는데, yeah, I felt homesick when I was a trainee, and I wrote the song. It was more of an idea, more of a concept. 다 그때 작사 작곡한 게 아니라 거의 뭐 스케치도 아닌 그냥 컨셉이나 아이디어 그리고 가사 대충 써는 게 있었는데 제가 얼마 전이 아니라 작년 가을 매버릭 전역 쓰려나? 아 킹덤 하면서였다. 하면서 이게 저희가 바빠가지고 시간이 많이 길게는 없었지만 짧은 시간 쉬는 시간 활용해서 제가 만들고 녹음한 노래입니다. So I finished this after searching through my files during Kingdom actually. Obviously I didn't have long periods of time, but I took whatever short periods of time I had to complete this, and I felt like I forgot that it was here. 있는 것도 까먹긴 했는데 I wanted to release this. I remember thinking after debuting or when I was making the song, before I rediscovered it on my laptop, I remember thinking I'm not in a place to release this. 제가 그 당시에 이 노래를 작성하고 있었을 때 좀 더 마음 그리고 정신 건강이 좀 좋아지면 올리고 싶다는 마음이 있었어요. 왜냐면 그래서 향수병에 대한 노래인데 굳이 내가 힘들어하는 걸 팬분들한테 덜어놓는 느낌보다는 뭔가 극복을 해서 그때 더비들에게 들려주자라는 마음을 가져왔습니다. So I thought, you know, like, is it really necessary to whine about my homesickness as a SoundCloud release through a SoundCloud release? And I just thought to myself, I might as well make it a goal for me to recover from this homesickness and be in a healthy state of mind where I can share this with you and let it be a story and a testament to, you know, just being open to new experiences. 새로운 경험들, 그리고 새로운 사람들과의 관계에 좋은 그 뭐라고 해야 되지? testimony, testament, 증명이 될수 있는 작품으로 내보내고 싶었습니다. But yeah, I'm really happy that it's out. It's like a huge stone lifted off my chest. 아주 버거운 무거운 벽돌? Oh my gosh, I can't. 너무 오랜만이다. 한국어 영어 왔다 갔다 하는 거. 아주 오랫동안 기다렸던 게 이제 드디어 나오니까 속 시원하더라고요. Yeah, and I'm glad you really liked it. Yeah, 이제 한번 쭉 들었으니까 짧게 짧게 들려드리면서 설명해 드리겠습니다. So this is gonna be kind of like a commentary.
I
음성 녹음한 게 이런 내용을 가족이랑 많이 얘기를 했었어요. 누나랑도 통화하면서 많이 비슷한 내용으로 얘기를 했었는데, I actually had very similar content conversations with my sister and other family and friends when I was going through this homesickness. I really wanted to recover and let it become something that will help other people in the future, which I'm hoping is doing right now. 제가 그때 썼을 땐 누군가에게 도움이 되고 싶은 지금 나의 향수병을 앓고 있는 게 나중엔 누군가에겐 도움이 될수 있는 게 됐었으면 좋겠다라는 이야기들을 많이 했었어요, 통화로. 근데 I wanted like a raw sound file, but I never really thought to record anything. So this is my voice recently. 그래서 그때 녹음을 했었어야 되는데 이 지금 들리는 목소리는 최근에 녹음한 거니까.
Someone out there who just feels like going home.
And yeah, I sampled raindrop sounds. 빗소리? 빗방울 떨어지는 소리를 샘플링 해가지고 So what I can do is I can take a sound and I can insert it into the keyboard and I can play those sounds as if they were musical notes. 샘플링이라는 게 녹음 그 뭐지? 사운드 파일을 피아노 그 건반에다가 입력할 수 있어요. 그래서 원래 음이 없는 효과나 소리들을 피아노처럼 칠수 있는데 그 중에 하나가 많이 여러 개 있어요. 근데 그 중에 하나가 비눗방울이에요. 빗방울 소리입니다. Yeah. And the beginning, I specifically wanted to make it sound like you're being drawn in. 초반에 딱 뭔가 빨려 들리는 느낌을 주고 싶어서 이렇게 만들어 봤는데 it's because I wanted it to sound like whenever I would you know, be daydreaming about home and just be absent from my physical presence, just veering off into to my my thoughts and just thinking about being home, and that's like kind of like the transition into that phase. 그 뭐지? This is so hard. 왜 이렇게 어렵지? 딱 뭔가 향수병 걸렸을 때 떠나고 싶다는 마음이 들때 고향을 떠오르기 시작하면 뭔가 그 데이드림하게 되잖아요. 그래서 상상 속에 빠지는 그런 느낌을 주려고 이렇게 만들어봤습니다. Oh, it's gonna take forever. We're only like 20 seconds. Oh yeah, sorry. There's no place like home. It's sampled from Wizard of Oz. 오즈의 마법사에 나오는 명대사. There's no place like home. 집 같은 자리는 없다. 라는 음성 파일을 또 샘플링 해가지고 여기뿐만이 아니라 틈틈이 나와요. In many different sections of the song, you'll hear different pitches of the sample. But I don't know, Wizard of Oz for me, you know, it's that scene is where Dorothy and the Good Witch are, you know, reciting this mantra. I don't know. This phrase, there's no place like home, which eventually brings her home. And I felt like, you know, that's what I kind of wanted to make that happen for myself. It was like a manifestation for me, as I mentioned in my Instagram post. 오즈 마법사에서 이 장면에서 I just got it. Okay, someone's watching from Canada. 그 장면에서 주인공이 집 멀리 와서 드디어 집을 가게 되는데 집을 가려면 이렇게 주문을 거는 약간 그 명대사가 There's no place like home 반복하면서 결국엔 집을 돌아가게 되잖아요. But in reality, she was dreaming, so she never left home. 실제로 영화를 보신 분들은 아시겠지만 주인공은 집을 떠난 적도 없고 It was all a dream, 꿈을 꿨었을 뿐이지 It was just like, I don't know, I wanted to include it in this song because home is where the heart is and you're never far from home 마음이 있는 곳이 집이니 you have all liberty to wake up from this daydream and be present in the now wherever you are in the world and make that place your home. Yeah, wow, that was a long, okay, I had a bunch of thoughts, but it took a very long time to explain it. Van City, short for Vancouver, is often called Rain City, as most of you will know, because it rains a lot. 비가 많이 와서 Van City가 Vancouver, 줄여서 Van City인데, 비가 많이 와서 Vancouver 말고 Raincouver이라고 불리기도 합니다. Trees like umbrellas for the mustache fellas and the ladies passing by. Yeah, okay, lyrics. I forgot what the lyrics are. I just kidding. I need to show you. Okay. Yeah, so the part two of the chorus goes, soak these dusty bones with water from your own clouds above the city skies, towering trees like umbrellas for the mustache fellas. Oh my gosh, there's a typo. Wait, is that a typo? And the ladies passing by. 먼지 쌓인 뼈를 city sky 도시 위에 있는 구름에 물로 적셔주라. 마치 우산 같은 큰 나무들은 모든 사람들을 위한 우산이다 약간 그런 내용 의미입니다. I suck at translating. I can't. Should I just quit? 그만할까요? 너무 어렵다. 오케이. Okay. Oh my gosh. I know I'm stopping way too often, but there are specific chords where I gave tension. 곳곳이 일부러 텐션감 주는 코드를 넣었어요. 뭔가 찝찝한 코드라고 해야 되나? It's because, you know, when you're homesick, there's this ongoing tension and internal, you know, internal tension, and it doesn't really resolve. But in the context of the song, it doesn't have to be out of place. You know what I mean? 노래 그 코드 하나 들었을 때 뭐지라고 45도 고개가 꺾일 수 있지만 그래도 노래 전체를 쭉 들어보면 아 이런 텐션이 있어서 이런 풀림감도 있고 네 그런 의미로 넣어봤습니다. And it's jazz, so yeah. Okay, so Robson Street is where the clock is. Robson Street 시내에 있는데 그 앨범 커버 아트 그 증기시계? 증기시계? Steam clock. I don't know. 그 시계가 있는 Robson Street 거리입니다. I walked on, you know, keys, hear the 9 o'clock gun. I preferred walking over driving low key because parking is insane now that I drive. But yeah, hear the 9 o'clock gun. 밤 9시마다 그 there's like a this artifact. It's like an old cannon. 예전부터 그 artifact. What is artifact in Korean? 아무튼 팡 터지는 소리가 있어요. It's the 9 o'clock gun. Main Street, Waterfront, Burrard, they're all train stations in Vancouver. 다그 지하철역이고요. I've wandered out too far. Now I want to be where you are. 너무 멀리 온것 같다. 이젠 거기로 가고 싶다. 이건 섬집하기. So for those of you who did not grow up in Korea, this is actually a lullaby that my mom used to sing to me. So most Korean kids will know it. 섬집 이야기 엄마 께서 자주 불러주시던 자장가인데 그 섬집의 아기에서 아기가 집에 홀로 남잖아요. The lyrics in that lullaby, basically, the baby is left alone at home because the parents leave for work and stuff. But I don't know. For me, it was a song of finding the baby finding his or her it's the baby finding their own peace because the lyrics go and slowly the baby fell asleep and so the baby is restless because they're not with you know parents but eventually is able to find sleep 삼집 아기가 집에 홀로 남아 집을 보다가 파도가 들려주는 라지는 짜증나네 800호 스르르는 잠이 듭니다. 혼자 남았었는데 노래 끝에서는 평화를 찾고 스르르 잠이 드는 이야기잖아요. I thought it was very soothing. 그냥 엄마가 자주 불러줬던 자장가여서 그런 게 아니라 섬집아기 가사 자체도 이 주제랑 너무 맞는 것 같아서 넣어봤습니다. I felt that yes, my mom did sing it to me as a child, but I felt like the subject of the lyrics, the story of the song suited what I was trying to get across. Yes.
Thank you.
in the same movie, but watching a different sunset. Things just aren't the same, walking a path of flame.
Yeah, it's pretty self-explanatory. 같은 우주 뭐지? Orbit 같이 돌고 있지만 노을은 다른 같은 선을 돌고 있지만 지구 반대편에 있기 때문에 다른 노을을 본다 라는 가사입니다. It's my mom. Kiss my mom. Tomorrow's today. 시차, time difference. The child is resting. The 아기가 잠이 되잖아요. And coincidentally, the lyrics are, "But my childish heart was left in fancy." And so that's like the struggle of finding peace. I put the keyword childish heart in there. But, you know, I say childish heart because that's a young, immature self thinking that my heart doesn't belong here. But in reality, I can, you know, choose to make whatever place home. Oh my gosh, what did I just say? What did I just say? 어린 마음, okay. Home is where the heart is. 집은 마음이 있는 곳이지만 나의 어린 마음은 Van City에 놔뒀다라는 가사인데 어린 마음이라고 했을 때 이제 지금은 이제 커서 그때는 몰랐지만 이제 커서 알게 된 게 I place my heart. Oh my gosh. No. 마음을 두는 곳은 내가 정하는 것이라. 는 내용입니다. Oh, this is so hard.
It's where the heart is, but my childish heart was left in.
If you listen, please tell me you listen with headphones or earphones. 이거 이어폰 끼고 들었죠? Okay, the comments are so slow. 제가 일부러 I mean, there's lots of stereo. Okay, we call it mono for one channel. So if there's only one source of sound, we call that mono. And if there's two channels, so left and right, we call that stereo. 그래서 왼쪽 오른쪽 왔다 갔다 할 수 있는 그런 여러 가지 것들이 있는데 이 부분에서 기타를 왼쪽 오른쪽 왼쪽 오른쪽 왔다 갔다 하게 한 이유는 이런 향수병이 걸렸을 때. 잡생각들이 많아지잖아요. 그래서 그 잡생각들이 왼쪽에서 오른쪽에서 in your brain it goes it's like a pestering little thing. I split the stereo. Oh my gosh. I had the guitar go left and right because like when you're homesick, you tend to have these thoughts that are pestering you left and right. I already said this in English, didn't I? Did I? I don't even know. Pestering you left and right. And that's what I wanted to convey. That's actually the Canadian anthem. 애국가예요. I love this line. Yes, it ends off with, "There's no place like home." It's like in the movie, she finally says it for the last time and she gets transported back home. 우집 없어처럼, "There's no place like home." 마지막 한번 더 얘기를 하고 집에서 침대에서 일어나는 장면이 있는데 그걸 약간 재현하고 싶어서 이렇게 마지막 하고 and the last three notes then are once again the melody of the Canadian anthem, 캐나다의 국가. Oh Canada. Also the raindrop. Beep banger. Boing. Yeah, so that's 604. 604 listening party commentary. 한번 들어봤습니다. 어떠셨나요? How was it, y'all? Yeah, I know it's very specific to Vancouver. I mentioned this in the post too. 되게 밴쿠버에 관련된 가사긴 하지만 그래도 뭔가 제 이야기로 인해 제가 겪어본 경험들로 인해 더위들 이 노래를 들어주시는 분들께서 이게 에게 힐링이 될 수 있는 마음의 가사 이대로 올려봤습니다. I kept the lyrics as is with the intention of having my story, having my struggle and my overcoming of the struggle, hoping that it'll be of help and of aid to, you know, whoever's out there going through similar circumstances. Blah. Yes. 댓글 좀 읽어볼까요? Oh, it's a good walking song. 산책할 때 좋은 노래 맞습니다. 일부러 템포를 그렇게 정했죠. And I think in 6/8, whenever I try to write a song, like a new song or have a melody in my head, it's always 6/8. 제가 항상 멜로디를 뭐 떠오르기 시작하면 다 6/8 박자더라고요. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 원래 저희 노래 뭐 웬만한 댄스곡은 다 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You know the beat, the snare. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's why you clap 1, 2, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. But for 6/8, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know. It's just a thing that I have. Maybe I just was very into to 6/8 swing as a high school student. 제가 고등학생 때 6/8 박자 재즈 연주도 하면서 되게 가장 좋아했던 것 같아요. I don't know why. It feels more intricate. There's more beats in between the downbeats. 뭔가 그 섬세한 디테일들이 중간중간 껴있는 느낌? Coincidentally, my audition song for K-pop star is Almost Is Never Enough. K-pop star 오디션 노래도 6/8 비트예요. Oh my gosh, how did it go? Almost is never enough. 3, 4, 5. I don't know, I just like 6/8 songs.
Oh, 저희 더 보이즈 노래 뭐 있었는데?
Ah, candles. Christmas. I'm saying that's why I really loved it. 6/8 박자 노래가 더 보이즈가 하게 되니까 너무 좋았습니다. I was so excited. I was like, dang, I want to record ASAP.
Mm-hmm.
이거 매일 밤 자기 전에 이어폰 꽂고 들으신대요. Someone listens to it as their nightly routine with earphones. 에코. Yes, what about it? 에코 어때요? 에코도 나왔구나. Shoot, oh, let's watch the video. The boy's echo. The boy's caps. Boy's echo. Ads. It's gonna be ads. YouTube Premium. I'm not gonna fall for it. I have Gmail. Okay. What? I don't get it. Why is it? What? Huh? 왜 자꾸 광고만 나오지? Okay. Woo! Sheesh! Yeah, we had limited time for this. 저희가 근무신 그 불 있는 세트가 환기를 시키면 불이 옆으로 막 왔다 갔다 해가지고 안 예뻤거든요. 그래서 문 다 닫아놓고 환기를 못하는 상태에서 촬영을 했었는데 그래서 짧게 짧게 했어요. 중간중간 쉬고. So for this set. We did it in an enclosed studio and the fire, it would like, what do you call it? Like, swindle? Like, not, you know, burn pretty? If the window or the doors were open or if we turned on ventilation. So we had to, you know, suck it up and do it. But obviously, they looked out for us and we just did it bit by bit. 짧게 짧게. And we took breaks in between. Just saying. Jump, Kevin, jump. Going on. New. 아쉬워 이 안무 너무 멋있었는데 짧게 나와가지고 합정역. New. 급하지. 근데 이게 제가 그냥 막 짠 게 아니라 그 제작진 분들께서 감독님께서 그렇게 해주셨더라고요. They got us to they planned it. I don't know why Jacob has a very attractive face right now. I realize I don't run pretty. 제가 에코 보면서 느낀 건데 뛸 때 안 멋있어요. Air does this a lot. Yeah. Chromatic scale, you know? 저희가 the lichens or like the wolves that you see in the music video, we obviously did not have them in real life. 그 늑대 라이칸 그 애니메이션 실제로 없었죠. 저희는 초록색 막대기에다가 달린 테니스 공을 보고 액션 씬을 했답니다. It was really fun. We did it with with green sticks with tennis balls on the end of them. And it would later be replaced with CGI, but yeah, it was really fun. It was really interesting too because it took a lot of effort and a lot of planning for this 4-minute video, but I can't even imagine. I can't, like, my brain cannot fathom how much work it is to make a full-blown CGI film like Avengers. 이렇게 4분짜리 뮤직비디오를 위해 그렇게 엄청난 섬세한 그 신경을 많이 썼는데 할리우드 영화는 대체 얼마나 고생이 많을까라는 생각이 들더라고요. Marvel hire me. Oh, cute kick though. Oh, 이거 와이타기, 저 와이타기 했어요. I'm so sad. It's so short. It was like I did it like 30 times. It's like 2 seconds. 한 30분 한 것 같은데 2초 나왔어. Let's count. 1, 2. It was really fun. Very fun. 인간 빗자루, you know? Come on away! I really wanna. I'm not gonna tell. I mean, 제가 이걸 캐나다에서 보는데 멤버들이 보고 싶더라고요. I watched this. Oh wait, no. I was watching this in quarantine after I came back. 격리하면서 이걸 봤는데 멤버들이 너무 보고 싶더라고요. I miss my members watching this. I don't know. It was just, I didn't realize how long it had been since I was with them, and I missed them. 진짜 뮤직비디오를 보니까 체감이 그 시감이 오더라고요. 얼마나 오랫동안 멤버들 못 봤는지 그래서 되게 갑자기 너무 보고 싶더라고요. I didn't know I had it in me to. Yeah, I missed them. What do you call it? The statue? It wasn't there. 거기 없었어요. 그것도 다 CGI. 그래서 감독님께서 레이저로 여기 보세요 하면서 시선 맞춰야 되니까. It was really fun. Our director, he had a laser pointer to make sure we were all looking at the same spot. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, this was I think I was the very last. 이게 촬영 제일 마지막 순서였어요. So I was the very last portion of filming, and it was like 6 a.m. I think. 7 a.m. Yeah. Fun fact. 한 새벽 6시 네, 그 마지막 shots on fire 이거 찍었는데. But it was really fun. I had lots of fun with it. Like, you're tired, but once you like actually get started on something, you feel excited. And I think that's how you know you're doing what you're meant to be doing, you know? 아무리 힘들어도 아무리 피곤해도 막상 하면 즐거우면 이게 내가 you know 목적 my purpose 찾은 게 아닐까 라는 생각도 들었어요. I don't know why I'm so like I don't know. It's been a while guys. I really wanna
crown, baby. We take the crown.
Ooh. Run. Oh my gosh, we ran like 50 times, I swear. It was so fun. 재밌었답니다. 촬영도 너무 재밌었고 이 완성된 작품 보는 것도 기대하는 것도 너무 재밌었습니다. We recorded this like before Thrill Ride? 스릴러 전이었나? 전이었을 거예요. 녹음한 게. 그리고 뮤비는 1월 달에 찍었고 we filmed the music video in January. But yeah, it was super fun. It was our first like action music video. 액션 가득 담긴 뮤비는 처음이라서 되게 재밌게 촬영을 했답니다. 아, 트위터에서 보신 분들 아시겠지만 when I was in Canada they had a copy of Solo Leveling. 나 혼자만 레벨업 그 피지컬 버전 있더라고요. 영어판이. 아니 제가 캐나다에서 영어 쌤이랑 만나가지고 책 추천 받아가지고 서점에서 책 사려고 갔는데 있더라고요. 당황스럽게. But it was like sold out too. 다 팔려가지고 I think the third chapter was out. 세 번째 것만 남아 있더라고요. Solo Leveling. Yeah, I was like, whoa, that's so cool. And my friend who was next to me, he was like, whoa, you're doing that. And he knows the webtoon too, so it was crazy. 친구도 신기하더라고요. 코리오그래피 for Echo. 안무 다 까먹었는데 지금 매버릭도 사실 가물가물해요. 그래서 걱정입니다. I'm like struggling to remember all of our choreo, to be honest. Jesus take the wheel. 오, thank you. Live, work, pose. And the category is Billy Porter. I love that man. Hey Texas, it's 2 AM. 새벽 2시래요. 오늘의 TMI? 오늘 뭐였지? 오늘 숙소에서 West Side Story 봤어요. I watched West Side Story. 뮤지컬인데 Indiana Jones, Star Wars director, Steven Spielberg 감독 맡은 옛날부터 있었던 뮤지컬인데 작년이었나? 그 영화로 나왔어요. It was so good, so well done. West Side Story. I feel pretty. Feel witty. That's a 9/8 song. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1. Wait, what was it? I don't know. 음, you know what was a really good movie? 저 최근에 본 영화 중 지금 최애 영화인 것 같아요. 지금 상영 중인 걸로 알고 있는데 I forgot what it was called. 제목이 뭐였더라? 아, Nightmare Alley, Nightmare Alley. Oh my gosh, it's so good. 꼭 보세요. It was amazing. So it's about someone who joins circus. I think it was like 1930s or 40s. But he joins a circus and becomes an apprentice for a mentalist. And You know, things happen and he ends up having his own show, but the main conflict happens when he encounters an actual psychiatrist, who's played by Kate Blanchett. Kate Blanchett's, you know, Bradley Cooper, Willem Dafoe, and it's directed by Guillermo del Toro. Such a what a dream team, you know. I loved it. Kate Blanchett. She was also in Case of Benjamin Button. Curious Case of Benjamin Button. 이게 아기가 태어났는데 태어날 때부터 노인인 거예요. 그래서 특별하게 클수록 나이를 반대로 먹는 캐릭터의 이야기입니다. Curious Case of Benjamin Button is about a baby who's born as a senior, as like an old man, but he ages backwards, and it's the craziest thing. What a premise. How do you even come up with that concept? But it was a very good movie. Kate Blanchett, 거기서도 나오십니다. Ooh, David Fincher movies? I watched a bunch of David Fincher movies. David Fincher 감독님이신데 I also watched Seven. Oh my gosh, I have a list. 제가 격리하면서 볼 영화 그리고 뭐지? 'Kay, I have a very hefty list. 제가 리스트 작성한 게 있는데 내용이 좀 그런 내용들이 있어서 영화들이 있어서 보여드리지 못하지만 I have to scroll and I checked like 75% of it. I watched like 75%. Oh my gosh, but it was a good time. I immersed myself in culture. Uncharted 재밌어요? 아, I already watched Encanto. 쭉쭉쭉 Oh yes, All of Us Are Dead. 지금 우리 학교는 제목이 뭐였더라? 우리 학교는 지금 지금 학교 지금 우리 봤어요. 그것도 봤고 최근에 뭐지 소년 심판도 이틀 안에 다 봤고 어 소년 심판 너무 와우 such a great piece. 그리고 또 뭐 봤지 Inventing Anna. I watched that too. Yeah. 소년 심판 되게 재밌게 봤어요. 지금 우리 학교. 지금 우리 학교. 제 넷플은 영어로 돼 있어가지고 한국 드라마 제목들도 다 영어로 돼 있거든요. 그래서 헷갈려요. I have trouble finding K-drama sometimes because they're titled in English. 예스, yes, I've seen Hamilton. I have seen Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton. 아, 배트맨도 봤어요. 배트맨 봤는데 I don't know. It was alright. 제가 좋아하는 특유의 DC 감성이 빠졌던 것 같아요. I like the camp Batman with like Jim Carrey. 그때 배트맨이 제일 재밌었던 것 같아요. But you know, to each their own. 좋아하는 사람들도 있겠죠. 예스, I've seen Encanto. 퀸스 갬빗도 봤습니다. 우, 스파이더맨 No Way Home. Saw that one too. Hey, Tim Hortons. Yeah, I don't know what to watch next. I've pretty much watched everything that's available on Disney Plus and Netflix. But I'm so sad. 너무 서운한 게 누나가 되게 좋아하는 미드가 있거든요. My sister's obsessed with The Office, like Steve Carell. The Office이라는 미드를 되게 좋아하는데 시트콤인데 it's not available in Korea. Oh, it makes me so sad. So I binge watched as much as I could when I was in Canada, but obviously I was, like doing things and not really wanting to, sit down and watch content on a screen when I'm in my hometown. So yeah, I'm kind of cheesed that I can't watch it here. 오피스. No, I love The Office. The one with the CPR. At first I was alive. I was petrified. At first I was afraid. If you know, you know. Vlog 지금 편집 중이에요. 저그 VF 준비하러 올라갔는데 편집하고 계시더라고요. It's coming. It's coming. Wait, let me pause the music. Where's the music? Oh, I haven't updated this. I'm just gonna take that. What's my password? See, it's been this long. My Mac requires my password. 그만큼 오래됐어요. 방에 있었던. Okay, I forgot how to use. I need to update this. Oh, I have to watch King Richard. I haven't seen it yet. Be Alive, Beyonce. Where is my Kevin Station? Kevin Station. Kevin Station. There we go. I love the song Jasmine Sokko Blue. Oh my gosh, there are so many streaming services. Streaming site 너무 많아요. I will settle with Netflix and Disney. I'm sorry. Euphoria, everyone's raving about it. I wanna watch it, but there's no like streaming site. Her voice is so unique. Oh, yo, you know what song I want to listen to right now? Oh my gosh, HTML, come on, pull through. Mr. Oh, what? Play next. And then why I wanted to show. Take a drive to drown out the song. I don't know where I'm going. Oh my gosh, what? There we go. I love this song! Eric is a genius. Wildfire by Eric. Eric Nam. This is my favorite song off the album. 최고입니다. 이 앨범에. The entire album is great, but this is my favorite. It's so cute! It's so cute! I am obsessed! Oh my goodness. And like, it's a legit like zip up. It's 진짜 집업이에요. Oh no, I don't want to rip the fabric. It's so cute! I should pop the collar. Obsessed. How do you even make this? Like, I am crafty, but sewing textiles just ain't my thing. Look at this little baby. So cute. I put him next to the diffuser. Oh, it's on repeat. Let's listen to the other wildfire. What else is there? Ooh, okay, you remember 이 친구 기억나시죠? Do you remember this one? Well, there's Maverick. This is crazy. It's crazy. Thank you so much. This is talent. I took a lot to our dorm. 숙소로 가져간 게 많지만. This is Rick. And this is Morty. But there's also a snake. Biamdo isaya. It's Rick and Morty. And Morty? I don't know. Speaking of Morty, Morty, 아주 잘 지내고 있습니다. think he recognizes me. 저 알아보는 거 같아요.
'Wildfire' by John Mayer. Well, let's listen to this album.
Do you ever just like listen to a song and have an inclination to just listen to the entire song? Because I do.
Only a nation trying to harness huge fire. Our region got this out in bonfire.
Where's go to album?
Burning trees in the basement, start a cool fire. Fill my heart.
Okay. I love this album. 제가 고등학생 때 가장 많이 들었던 앨범입니다. I recommended it. Why aren't you playing? '2013년 나오자마자 엄청 많이 들었어요. To be honest, I listened for Katy Perry, but I ended up loving the entire album. And yeah, sorry, this is so cute. I think the helmet comes off. And we have so much talent in the house. It's Rick. Thank you.
Once again, very appreciative. Very thankful. So grateful.
Yes, and I got the flowers too. It's a moon made out of flowers! Thank you, this is wonderful. I want to do a VIP, be live in my dorm room, but I think it's gonna be a little difficult. But yeah, my my room is decked out. '꽃다발인데 달 모양이에요. Is anybody going to Eric's concert? 에릭남 콘서트 가시는 분? Yeah. 형 앨범 나왔을 때 Wildfire 너무 좋다고 바로 말씀드렸는데 내 보일로그에 나올 거예요. It's gonna be in the boilog. Yes, I did go to his concert. He actually got seats for me and my family. 저랑 가족이랑 입장 그 티켓 주셔가지고 형이 보고 왔습니다. 보일로그에 담겼어요. 담겨놨습니다. And I saw Lin Lapid too. Lin Lapid, opening act, opening artist, 게스트로 나오셨는데 그분도 만나서 노래 너무 좋다고 얘기하고. It was a very lovely time, and it felt really nice to have them in my hometown. 제 고향인 밴쿠버에서 이렇게 만나게 되다니 너무 재밌었어요. It was a really good show. Oh, Conan Gray. I would love to go to Conan Gray concert.
제가 좋아하는 노래가 있거든요. Why was on repeat? 더보이즈 체크메이트 말고 Conan Gray's Checkmate. 한동안 이게 모닝콜이었어요. 어, man, I wish I played guitar. 코넨 그레이 is amazing. 창민이 그 뭐지? 에이트 보이즈 매니악 노래가 이분 노래예요. Right? Yes, it is. And this is Lynn Lapid. She released this song not too long ago. I got to meet her. 제가 만날 기회가 있어가지고 콘서트에서 봤거든요. See goosebumps. Songless. Who hurt you, Lynn? I guess that was goodbye by Lynn Lapid, LynnLapid. What places should I visit in Vancouver? 밴쿠버 가면 어디 가야 되나요? 보일러그로 확인하시죠. Check, oh, check the boilerlog. Coming soon. 어, 뜨개질 해볼 생각 없습니다. Oh my goodness, I can't. 학교에서 잠깐 했었거든요. 뭐 금손이라고 하시지만 뜨개질은 안 돼, 안 돼. 안 돼. I haven't seen season 14 yet, but my all-time favorite queen is Sasha Velour. 깜짝이야. Oh, it's another checkmate. Okay.
chill mix, new music mix, favorites mix. Let's see, favorites mix. Shuffle. Ooh, hey, you know this one. Ooh, definitely my favorites. One of my faves.
We hanging, yes, we hanging. Always just say goodnight. I read your lips on mine. Can you kiss me my way so I'm white? Nothing to lose, uh-oh. Principle, honey, the way you move, groove, uh-oh.
모티로그는 좀 어려울 것 같아. I think a Mortilog might be a little difficult. We'll see. In the far future. I always say near future, but don't get your hopes up. This is explicit version. Ooh. Nothing happened.
I've been sleeping with the lights on. Cause the darkness is surrounding you. This is my world, this is my choice. And you're the drug that gets me through. I've been waiting for an answer.
아, 배달업체? 배달업체 얘기합시다. 배달업체, 오케이. 제가 아파트 산다고 합시다. 아파트 사는데 뭐 커피 딱 한 잔 마시고 싶어요. 저 혼자밖에 없어요. 상상해 보세요.
So let's pretend I'm living in an apartment and I am craving just like one cup of coffee. Oh, this is Life Support by Sam Smith. Sam Smith Life Support.
그래서 시키고 싶은데 배달 어플 열잖아요. 최소 주문 금액 때문에 안 시키게 되는 경우가 많잖아요.
Right? There are so many times if you're living in Korea or you have similar services wherever you are in the world, you you know, look at the minimum order fee and you end up not ordering it because all you want is one single cup of coffee. But, you know, if you're in a residency, 뭐 단체 뭐 아파트에 그 뭐지? 같은 아파트에 다른 사람들한테 알림을 주는 거죠. Like 뭐 3층의 고객님께서 커피 한 잔을 스타벅스 커피 한 잔을 마시고 싶다고 합니다. 추가 주문하실래요? 하면 이제 같이 단체 주문으로 할 수 있는 거죠. 그래서 So like if I want a cup of coffee, it would send a notification for like a group order for everyone in that building. And everyone who also may or may not want just like one single cup of coffee, or maybe two, or maybe like some pastries, I don't know. They could, you know, go into like the group order. And they could, you know, have this entire option and they could deliver it like a lot. And you would argue, you know, 이렇게 말씀하실 수도 있죠.
이러다가 그 뭐지? 그 최소 주문 금액 채우는 게 더 돈이 많다라는 생각할 수도 있지만 그래도 최소 주문 금액 보고 안 시키는 경우가 많잖아요.
There, you know, you could argue that the services would make less money because, you know, the smaller order fee is not being filled, but there are so many cases where you just don't order anything at all because of that. It's a deterrence. And therefore having this, you know, like communal order group thing, it can be a plus for everybody, you know.
I've been thinking about you, you still. 아 근데 요즘 아파트 단톡방이 있대요.
Apparently, there's group chats for people living in the same apartment now. Case solved. Checkmate.
근데 그게 오로지 그 주문할 때만 쓰는 닭독박인가요? I don't know. TheBoyz 멤버들도 있지만 그래도 다들 뭐 음식이나 음료 섭취하는 그 타이밍이 다 다르잖아요. 또 뭐 품에서 얘기한 게 있었는데 I said something. I said that I would talk about a specific subject when I turned on V-Live, but I forgot what it was. 뭐였죠? 아, someone has a chemistry exam and they spelled chemistry wrong. Good luck. Okay. Good luck. 아, 주제가 뭐였더라? Please, someone needs to know. 아, I love chemistry. My chemistry teacher was the best. So, 화학 너무 좋았는데, 너무 재밌었는데. 무슨 얘기 하려고 했더라? 배달 말고요. 배달은 아니었어. 다른 거 뭐 있었는데?
BTS Airplane Part 2. 스파이시 송.
머디 is not here, but you can look at this little friend inside. I'm obsessed, so cute. 어, 지금 품에 찾아보시는 분 계신데요. Okay, I will. Wait.
Bias in BTS. Oh my gosh, how do you choose?
I nothing. The dream I had. Oh, I think you're right. I was supposed to talk about a dream I had. I forgot. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, I had a dream. Oh, what? I had many dreams. 꿈 얘기 하기로 했었던 것 같은데 나중에 뭐 V앱 켜서 설명하겠다고 했었던 것 같은데 Oh gosh, I think, I forgot that one. 그 꿈은 벌써 까먹었고요. 최근에 꿈을 꿨는데 I remember I met Taylor Swift and we were supposed to collab. 콜라보하자고 연락이 온 꿈 꿨어요. Yeah, that was a recent dream I had. It was very random. And like the premise, like the setting and the environment and like the mood of the dream was just so weird. Anyways. Just a little bit of your heart by Ariana Grande. All right, I think we'll make this the last jam. Actually, let's think of. 아니다. 추천할 노래가 있었는데. 아 이거 오늘 산책하다가 랜덤으로 들은 노래인데 저도 오늘 처음 들어서 아직 낯설긴 한데 들려드리겠습니다. It's called Jasper Avenue by Carter. 마지막으로 하고 저는 가보겠습니다. 보고 싶다는 노래예요. It's about missing you. Just watch it fall, baby, don't you? Strings.
Ask myself what I'm doing here. Answer is it's never been that clear. I don't belong in this room. But I'm drunk right now on Jasper Avenue. And I don't
want to know what Jasper Avenue is. TMI는 오늘 이 노래 듣게 됐답니다.
I miss you too.
I miss you too. Yes, my hair is still blonde at the top. I really want to see it. World tour, if it happens, let's see a lot. I really do miss being on stage in front of y'all. So if you do a world tour, you better come. Places to go. Oh, so many places to go to, but you know, we'll have to see, hey. Will we go to Vancouver? 밴쿠버도 과연 갈까요? Sounds like electric strings. Alright, say your byes. 이제 이별할 때쯤이 왔습니다. Thank you. Jasper Avenue. J-A-S-P-E-R A-V-E-N-U-E. 가수 이름은 C-A-R-T-E-R. Alright. Thank you for joining. Yeah. 오늘 시청해주셔서 감사해요. 드릴게요. 네, 정말 보고 싶어요. 이제 슬슬 이제 다시 더보지도 시동을 걸고 더비들 찾으러 갈 텐데 누가 더 설레는지 모르겠네요. I don't know who's more nervous slash excited slash eager to get the engine going. Cannot wait to see you in person again soon. Hope maybe even for the first time. 네, 가보겠습니다. 이제 벌써 생각보다 오래했네. 알라이트, 땡큐 so much. Good night, or good morning, or good afternoon, wherever you are in the world. And remember, home is where the heart is. Oh my gosh, I don't know what that was. But thank you for joining. This is my TED Talk. Goodbye. Ah, 6시구나. 늦은 생각, 아, 늦은 시간인 줄 알았어요. But yeah, gotta go. 가야 돼요. 오늘 좋은 하루 되세요. Peace out.